Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV. My name's Dakota Hayden, alongside with Galen Rensler, and we are going to be your commentators in tonight's basketball, girls basketball matchup between our Lady Comets and their Peru Tigers.
Hello, everyone, and they're just now doing the starting lineups for the Comets. We're getting ready here for an awesome night of high school girls basketball.
Starting in center, a 6-foot senior, number 15, Emily Rose. Head coach of the Lady Comets is John Helmick. And now the starting lineup for the Peru Lady Tigers.
Well, I can't wait to get started here tonight. Should be a good matchup.
Starting at one guard, a 5'6 senior, number 5, Drew Thompson. Also at guard, a 5'6 freshman, number 11, Cortland Crow. And at third guard, a 5'8 junior, number 22, Lindley Prescott. Starting at one forward, a 5'7 junior, number 24, Ariel Malone. And also at forward, a 5'10 junior, number 40, Ashlyn Shank. Head coach of the Lady Tigers is Mr. David Weeks. Assistant coach is Doug Mazzillo, JV coach Ron Whitney, and JV assistant Stephanie Bennett.
Hey, here we go. Lineups out of the way. Let's get things kicking off here.
Emily Rowe, number 15, will be tipping off for the Comets tonight. The player to look out for on the Peru Tigers is number 23, Hannah Cousins. She used to play at Caston her freshman and sophomore year, then her junior and senior, then she transferred to Peru to play. So that's someone just to look out for on the Tigers side.
You know, former Comet. I would say Benedict Arnold, but, you know, I'll keep it level.
Tigers have position of the ball. Get it down low with the shot, and it's good. There's your first points of the game right there. Tigers are pressing the Comets. Rowe goes back to Hook. Hook back to Emily. Rowe up to Evans. Evans passes up to Hook, up on top. Hook looking. Hook passes over to Evans. Passes over to Shaylob out onto the wing. Shaylob passes it down low to Rowe, but that is stolen by the Tigers.
Oh, she couldn't keep control.
She's fumbling
that.
The ball right there. Gets it up to number 11. The point guard dribbles up the court. She passes over to the wing. Gets the pass in. Trying to get down low pass, but stolen by Emily Rowe. Megan Evans pushes it up the floor. Driving in and reach in foul. That's going to be a first foul by the Tigers. First team foul for the Tigers. Klein will be taking the ball out here for the Comets. Passes in to Evan out onto the corner. Evan drives in with the floater. Blocked. And she goes all the way up for the layup, and it's good.
That was a nice layup.
Passes into Hook. Hook dribbles down, picks it up, passes it over to Evans. Evans up on top key, passes over to Hook on the wing. Hook looking around, drives around, passes to Klein. Klein into Rowe, and that's going to be a foul on the Tigers. Their second team foul. And the Comets will take the ball out of bounds again.
Lady Tiger fouls on number 40, Ashlyn Shank.
Klein passes in the Hook out into the wing. Back up to Shaylob on top key.
Come on, find
Evans looking. Passes over to Klein. Klein drives baseline, finds Rowe underneath, and it's good!
Nice roll on that one.
And there's the Comets' first basket. Gets it down low to Rowe. Find the easy hoop. Jump shot. Rebound by Shaylob. Shaylob gets it to Evans. Evans pushes up the court. Evans finds Klein. Klein drives in with the jumper, and she's fouled. I think that's going to send her to the line.
Yep.
She'll be shooting two here.
Lady Tiger fouls on 24. Irie Amalone. Let's
see your free throw game. Just bounced out.
And the second one's good for Klein.
One for one.
Looks as if the Comets are playing 3-2 here. And that's going to be a travel, turnover. Comets ball. Shane Lobb will pass it into Evans. Evans dribbling up. Passes over the Shane Lobb ball to the Keen. Shane Lobb to Klein to Evans, but out of bounds. Still going to remain Comets ball. Out of bounds. Once again, this is already the third time that the Comets have taken the ball out on the offensive side. Evans looking. Passes up top key. The hook. Hook over to Klein, but bad pass. Turnover. Jump shotter, and it's good.
Oh, I had a good bounce on it.
Klein up to Shane Law. Gets the over the row. Nice pass. Ooh, but she traveled. Man, she almost had that one, though.
Man.
Tipped pass by Hook. Guarded closely. Evans closes out, but.
That was clean.
Not enough on the three. Klein up back to Evans. Evans passes over to Hook. Hook dribbling up, but drags her pivot foot, and that's going to be a travel.
Emily Holt in for the Lady Comets.
Number 11, the freshman Holt, will come in for Hook, the senior. One thing that I've been very impressed with Holt is her steal. She really gets in the passing lanes and comes up with those balls.
She does. And for only being a freshman, it's really impressive.
Yeah. Evans looking around up on top key. Drives in with the floater.
Oh, that was
and
close.
It's no good. Guarded by Shane Love. And that's good for the Tigers. That the Comets trail. 11-13. Shaylon passes up to Holt. That's a complete pass up to Emily.
Woo! Oh, she was wide open to make that point. Look at that shot, more or less.
Jump shot up on top key. No good.
Bounced off the rim.
Rebounded by the Tigers. Back up with it, and it's good. That girl's on fire.
Point. Score after score after score. She's going for it.
One thing that the Comets are going to have to do in this timeout, they're going to have to try to figure something out in their 3-2. I don't know if they need to change into a 2-3 or go into a man. I think I would probably go into a man and see what happens from there because obviously the 3-2 isn't working so far.
Right. Variety is key. If one thing starts to not work, then you got to try something else.
And offensively, I mean, they've been getting the ball down court really good. They've been breaking the press really good. They've been passing it up, getting good passes, good looks, but
right.
Just haven't made the shots yet.
Right.
Shots are not falling yet. All right, Shane Lobb passes into Evans. Back to Shane Lobb, but miscommunication there. Halt with the ball. Passes up to Evans. Evans getting trapped.
Keep it on
the floor, and it's going to be a jump ball. Still remains Comets ball.
All right,
Evans passes over to Holt, but I think that might be a foul on Holt.
I think they might have called it.
I think. Looks like Alyssa Batchelor is going to come in for number three, Evans.
Yep, they did call the foul on Holt. That'll be her first foul for the game tonight.
Man, last game, Evans was just splashing with threes right and left. She was going back and forth. She was on fire that game.
Let's hope she can rekindle some of that fire tonight. She's sitting out for now, but hopefully we can bring her back in and get those threes rolling.
And number 23, Hannah Cousins for the Tigers, is in the game. Klein gets it up to, finds Rowe, but it's going to be a travel before the pass. Another turnover for the Comets. This isn't looking so good in the first quarter.
Rowe was real open to make
that
shot.
They got to limit the turnovers here to at least have a chance. Limit the turnovers. That's no good. Rebounded by Rowe. Rowe passes up to Batchelor. Batchelor will take the spot for Evans as the point guard. Shaylaw with the three.
Nice.
Boom! That
That'll
shot's good. Woo, man.
Kick that up.
That was a great shot.
That was a nice one.
Comets are still in their 3-2 defense. Rowe, it's guarding. Foul. It's going to be on Klein with the reach in. You got to keep her hands up, can't reach over. Automatically, they're just going to call that a foul.
Right.
You got to keep your hands up. And it's so hard to do, too. It's like you just want to dig in there, but you got to keep them up.
Jalen Richardson in for the Lady Tigers, replacing Irie Alalone.
Out in the corner, up on top, finds the jumper. No good. Rebound by Rowe. That's two rebounds for Emily Rowe, the senior. Holt with the ball. Passes up to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb drilling around, drives in, kicks out to Klein. Klein drives in, passes to Rowe for the layup. No good.
Nice movement.
Goes up with the basket. No good. Rebounded by Rowe again. Rowe gives it to Batchelor. Batchelor will drive up, passes over to Shane Lobb up on the top key. Over to Klein on the wing. Klein drives in, kicks it out to Batchelor onto the corner, passes into Klein, back out to Holt. Holt dribbling. She's trapped. Someone come help her. Batchelor gets the ball, passes into Shane Lobb. Nice layup. There we go. Something's rolling.
Get that momentum flowing.
They got something going here. Guarded closely by Klein. Ooh, Holt, as we were talking about, Holt right there almost had that steal. And they counted that as a two-pointer.
Wasn't far back enough for that to be three.
Holt drives, goes up the court.
Nice move.
Over the Batchelor. Batchelor looking around, passes over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb gets it down low, but no good.
Bad pass
right there.
The jump shot's just everywhere for Peru.
They're just coming down, spotting up.
Yeah.
Whatever they see, they shoot. Batchelor passes over to Holt. Holt looking. Drives over, passes to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Batchelor. Batchelor back up to Holt. Shot fake, back over the Batchelor. Batchelor way over to the other wing of Shane Law, but the shot's no good. That's being rebounded by the Tigers. Cousins with the ball. Passes over number 11. Top key. Seconds remaining in the first quarter. Tigers are going to take the last shot right here to end the first quarter. And to Cousins with the block. Klein with the block.
Hands on it.
Goes back up, and it's good.
And they're getting lucky with those good bounces. That's going to end the first quarter.
All right, once again, thanks for tuning to RTC TV. We'll be right back after this short break.
And welcome back here. Start the second quarter. The Tigers will have ball. Passes into Cousins, the point guard up on top key for the Tigers. Cousins over number three. Into the corner. Dribbling around, passes to Cousins. Cousins drives in. Back out. Back to Cousins. Cousins with the three.
Oh,
no good. Rebounded by that. Rebound by Shane Lopp. Back to Evanson. Evans will come at the court. Evans over the Bachelor. Bachelor to Shane Lopp. Shane Lopp to Rowe. Rowe driving in with the strong drive. And she's going to be shooting two free throws here. That's a great drive by Rowe.
Lady Tiger fouls on 22.
Let's see how Rowe's free throw game is.
And the first one's good. Her free throws have been sinking in these past couple of games that she's played in. So one thing that she's really done well is her free throws.
Shouldn't be too difficult to get the second one.
The second one's no good.
Bad bounce. One for one. That's okay. That means she's tied with Klein then for free throws. So far, anyway.
Jump shot or 3-point. No good. Rebound by the Tigers. Back out. Up on top with the shot. Rebound by Klein. Klein passes to Evans. Evans coming up. Ooh, travel. Oh, man.
Travels have been eating us up.
Three-point shot. Ooh, and it sinks.
That was clean.
Comments are going to have to stop her, number five for the Tigers. She's been on fire with those jump shots, and she's made a couple threes, too, as well.
It's nuts. They can't let them stay open.
Hook will come back in for number 20, Shane Lobb.
All right, Thomas need to watch him. Let number five get open. She's going to go for the three.
She's looking around. Drives, kind of makes some, tries to make some space between the defender. Out onto the wing.
Watch her.
Down low. Yeah, watch number five. Out onto the wing. She's coming across. Yeah, she's just running baseline. That's all she does. And they get it to her. She drives in, passes back out. Jump shot, no good. Rebound again. One thing I've noticed, the comps have to. They got to find a way to rebound. They got to block out.
Right.
Can't have second positions on offense.
Number 40 for Peru. Free throws.
And has some fouls on 21.
Well, Dakota, the last broadcast, we told him that you weren't here because you're on a special date. Could you tell us how the date went? Was it fun, you know?
I had a blast.
You had a blast?
I mean, I do enjoy hanging out with you guys and doing this filming job, but I had a good time at the concert.
Yeah, that's cool. That's really good to hear. I heard you guys went to a concert?
Yes.
Okay, that's awesome. Who was it?
It was Building 24, Building 429 and Colton Dixon.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It was a nice concert.
I love Colton Dixon's song, Limitless. I don't know if he played it there.
Yeah, he did.
I like that song a lot. All right, Klein will pass it into Bachelor.
Two for two on those free throws.
Yeah. Hook with the ball over the Evans. Evans will come up. Back to Hook. Hook looking around, dribbling. Finds Bachelor on the wing. Bachelor up to Evans. Ooh, I thought she was going to shoot that. Evans into Rowe. Ooh, Rowe almost had it. Stolen by the Tigers, and they'll dribble up. And there she is, number five, driving baseline. I mean, running baseline, not driving.
She's trying to get open.
Yeah.
Got to watch her.
Ooh, they find the open. Gets it in. No good. All right. Good rebound by Evans. Evans not taking any time. She's going right with it.
Oh, it's going to be a turnover. It's going to be Tigers ball. Some key things for the Comets, if they really want to win this game, they got to find a way to limit the turnovers and second positions on offense for the Tigers.
You got to make sure to get those rebounds too.
Yeah. Block out. Ah,
like
so there's another one. Ooh, almost a steal by Klein. There she is.
Watch her.
Down low. Up, down low. Goes up the shot. Rebound by Klein. There we go.
Get that moving.
Evans coming up. Passes the hook out into Ween.
I
thought she was
going
to shoot that. She hesitated. Klein with the jump shot. No good. Okay. Rebound by Hook. Hook tries to go back up, and she's fouled with two shots. She's going to be going to the line.
Excuse my coughing. Throat's a bit dry tonight.
Holt, the freshman, will come in for number 15, Rowe, the senior. She'll get some breathing. She'll be back in.
She's done a really good job tonight. She deserves a little rest.
Klein look. Ooh, finds. And the Comets trail 21-9. Guarded by Hook.
Tigers getting the opening. No good.
Rebound by Evans. Great rebound there. She'll dribble up the court. Drives in. And she's fouled before the shot.
Tiger fouls on number 5, Drew Thompson.
That's number 5's second foul. If I'm keeping track, right?
Evans has the ball, passes up the hole. Hope to Klein. Tipped pass, though. Tipped again.
She's going to go for the layup.
Travel. Turnover.
I thought we were having a problem with travel. It looks like both teams are taking a toll with it.
Batchelor out on the wing. Batchelor passes up to Evans up on top. Back to Batchelor. Batchelor drives in.
Back out to
Klein up on top. Holt the freshman. Evans up on top. No one's moving around. You gotta find it, you gotta move around. Cut. Set picks. No one's moving. There's Holt. Hook with the jumper. No good.
No good.
Ooh.
Getting a little aggressive out there on the court. Hey.
Oh, something's going on. Something's getting started. Number 20, Shane Lobb will come in for number 12, Hook. Klein, bad pass, turnover. Jump shot, no good. Another offensive rebound for the Tigers. Drives in, finds. Still remain with the ball. Passes out for the jumper.
Oh.
It's going to be 3 seconds in the lane. So it's going to be a turnover. Comets ball here. And here comes Evans. Evans passes the Batchelor out onto the wing. Batchelor up to Holt. Up on top, over the Evans on the wing. Evans set
Holt sets the pick. Evans drives around, passes to Klein. Klein to Holt. Holt to Rowe. I mean, to Evans. Back to Holt. Back to Evans. Evans dribble around, finds Klein. Klein drives in, kicks out to Batchelor. Jump ball is called. Comets can't get anything going.
No, they can't.
Like they have the ball in the offense, and but like no one's like setting picks. Yeah. Or like there's no play called or anything.
They're just kind of standing around, a bit stale there.
Set the pick. Let's go. Let's go. Klein drives in with a crazy shot. That's gonna be rebounded by the Tigers.
That was. Watch five. She's open. Watch her.
And there's the three, but no good. Rebound by Holt. Holt dribbles up the court. Holt over the Evans. I'm surprised Evan hasn't popped any of the threes yet.
Yeah.
Bad pass, and it's going to be steered by number five.
She's going for
it. With the layup, no good. Rebound again.
Nothing
again, another
rebound. Comet's got to get on those rebounds.
Three opportunities there. Evans passes over the Holt. Holt coming up on top. Over the Batchelor. Batchelor way over to Shainlob. Shainlob with the three. No good. Rebound by Batchelor. Evans back to Batchelor. Batchelor to Holt.
Well, they were starting to move. Now they're kind of frozen.
Holt to Klein. Klein with the ball. Back to Holt. Up on top. Sets a little screen for Evans to come up. And it's so quiet here at Pibru. And that's going to be, I think, at 3 seconds for the defense. Or something. I think that's what it is, yeah.
All right, we got Batchelor up for the free throws. Let's see what she can do tonight.
And no good for Batchelor. 20 seconds remaining here in the second before we go into halftime. Tipped out of bounds by Klein. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Cousins with the three. No good. And that would do it, folks, for the first half. Once again, thanks for tuning to RTC TV4. Go get yourself some refreshments and come back and enjoy the second half. Thanks for tuning in. All right, welcome back, everyone, as we start the second half. To give you guys kind of like the who has some points for the comments. Rowe has 5 points, Klein has one, and Krista has 3 points. Shainlob, has 3 points.
Oh, jump shot.
Jump shot, no good. Another offensive rebound for the Tigers. 3-point shot going up, no good.
They're going for it.
Another
every time
rebound. All right, Hook comes up with the rebound this time. Evans comes up the court. Pat over the hook. Out to 3 point. Looking. Ooh. Finds Shainlob for the layup.
No,
no
good.
Good. Man, they got to make those little layups right there.
Yeah.
Did you hear what I said?
Guarded by Hook. Evans guarded closely. No good.
Three air ball.
That's out of bounds. That's out of bounds. Like her foot was out before she threw it. So.
I ain't calling
Evans
it.
Comes up. You got to move, girls. Hook over the Shainlob into the corner. Looking
someone
for Rowe,
open.
But Rowe's not open. Klein up
get
on top
open,
with the
drive
ball.
Drive in, do something.
Evans all into the wing, up to Hook on top. Over the Shainlob. Shainlob drives in.
Movement.
Passes out to Klein. Evans up on top. Evans drives in, passes out the hook, but
travel.
I don't know what the travel was. Maybe she started too soon, or I don't know. I didn't really see anything.
I didn't either. Yeah, we'll just let the refs do their job, I guess.
Yeah. Goes up with the layup, guarded by Rowe, but no good. And it's going to be Comets ball. Okay, I thought he said Comets ball.
No, I think Klein swatted that one out.
Great steal by Hook. Hook will pass it up to Evans. Evans will pass it to Klein out to the wing. Klein gets it in the row. No good. There's going to be a foul. There we go. That'll help us out.
Yeah.
Lady Tiger fouls on number 40, Ashlyn Shane.
Man, that's like three fouls for her now.
Timeout, Lady Tigers.
Oh, yeah, timeout called.
It's actually it's really quiet here at Piru. I will be honest, compared to Caston and like our student section. And like everyone cheers like pretty loudly. Like here, there's really nobody like cheers that much.
Nope, you can hear the crickets a mile away, dude.
We got good old Matt Exciter over here filming as usually. He actually wasn't supposed to. It was actually supposed to be Matt. But he didn't show up at school all day. So
yeah, he's MIA for now.
Maddox fills in for him tonight.
He does a great job nonetheless.
Sometimes we wish he wasn't here with us. No, just kidding. No, I'm sorry. just kidding. I kid. And here we go. Hook to Shalab on the corner. Tries to get it in the row. Row fighting
get
for
it.
It's going to be a jump ball. And it's going to be Tiger's ball.
Fight with cousins
okay,
there. Old
casting. It's going to be Comets ball. Up screen. Passes in the row for the easy bucket.
Oh,
it's good.
Go. Rowe's got 7 of our points now.
The Comets are still in their 3-2 defense.
Tigers know how to move. Allen's got to watch them.
Yeah, the Tigers do move a lot on their offense. Like everyone's moving. They have a baseline runner set up on top screen right there for number 5. Ooh!
Smacked out.
Slap.
Wow. That was nasty.
You see the head coach for the Comets. He's laughing over there. I think you really hear that. Goes up with the jumper, number 5. No good. Gets her own rebound out of 2 Comets.
There we go.
Rebound by Hook. Hook to Evans. Evans gets it to Klein on the wing. Klein trying to get it to Rowe, looking over there, but she's not going to pass it. Hook to Evans. Evans gets it in the row. Ooh.
Just a bit over.
Rowe guarded. Ooh,
they
find the open basket to Cousins. And that's Cousins right there, number 23 for the Tigers. That's her first basket of the game. Klein will pass it to Shane Lobb.
Someone get open.
Shane Lobb pops the 3.
Oh, she almost had
it,
too.
No good. She almost had it, though. It was spot on. Just a little too much at the back of the
basket. Almost there. No one there
basket.
For the rebound.
There's number 5, pops the 3.
Air.
Way off, Mark. Another 3 popped.
Air ball again.
Wow.
Can't get it far enough.
Never seen so much great shooting in my life. Number 5 drives in, passes back out to Cousins. Cousins passes back up on top key, out into the wing, back up on top to number 5.
Trying to get open.
Gets it down low, but stole by Shane Lob. That was a major voice crack. Right
nice.
There. I was like, ooh. And Evans up on top. Evans drives in, passes out, but it's going to be a timeout called by the Comets. Okay, maybe not.
Yeah, timeout. What were you?
Okay, what was that?
I don't know.
Is that a travel?
No.
3 seconds?
Maybe.
What was it, Maddox?
I don't think our cameraman caught that.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Yeah. Not sure what that was, but.
Oh, the game carries on.
Ooh, another steal by
Evans. They're right on her.
Klein with the ball. Klein gets it down.
There
we
go.
Finds the open.
Nice.
To Hook for the layup. There we go. There we go. You got to keep this momentum going. Got to get some started from here.
I get that good old momentum flowing here.
See, I was always taught, like, on how they're guarding the post, they guard it behind that. Yeah. Like, normally, like, for, like, basketball, like, when I played, like, they waited to get in front of them.
Yeah.
But they may be taught a different way, or they couldn't just get a rounder or something.
Yeah.
Jumper, no good. Rebound by Hook.
The majority of the shots the Tigers take are jump shots. I have noticed that.
Evans drives in with the floater.
Thrown out to the row, but.
And there's a foul call.
Lady Tiger fouls on number 3, Jalen Richardson. Ashton Shank back in for the Lady Tigers. Replacing Hannah Cousins.
Hannah Cousins for the Tigers comes out of the game. Klein is getting a little attitude. Like she's getting a little frustrated with herself. Not sure what's going on.
Yeah.
But she does get it into Hook. Hook with the layup. And she'll be going to the line for two.
Lady Tiger fouls on number 3.
Got to keep their head in the game. If they start losing their head, that's when we're going to definitely lose. All right, let's see how Hook can do her free throws. I worded that wrong.
Hook hasn't scored yet in this game.
Yeah, she has. She had 2.
Really?
Yeah. Well, she's 0 for 1 on free throws right now.
Doesn't
and
get either 0
for
2. To fall.
Yeah, she's got a 2-pointer.
With a jumper, no good. Rebound by
Jump around.
And Hook would drive up the court. Gets it to Evans up on top. Evans over to Klein. Klein to Hook on top. Hook passes to Shane Lobb out to the wing. Shane Lobb's going to drive in with the ball and get a foul called.
Okay. It's been quiet before, but now it just got, like, really eerily quiet. Like, I can clearly hear myself think.
It's actually really quiet.
Really quiet. It's ridiculous.
Really, really quiet here. Gets it into Rowe. Rowe goes up. Blocked.
Oh, she's open.
Goes up for the layup, and it's good for the Tigers. That puts them up 27-13 here in the third quarter with 1 minute remaining.
I get something started here. We're trailing.
Klein drives in. Ooh. Gets it to Rowe. Rowe with the jumper. No
Overshot.
Good.
Shot.
And Holt, the freshman, will come in for number 15, Rowe. Hook gives the Shalom. Shalom goes up with it.
There we go.
Basket by Krista Shalom.
She now has 5 points for the Comets.
They sent that up. Someone get on the rebound.
Lady Comet fouls on 21, Ashlyn Klein.
It's going to be Klein's third foul this game.
It's 5 fouls, right, so they're out.
I think so.
Yeah.
That sounds about right.
Yeah.
Both of those shots were good.
Hook, they get it up. Fast the court.
Ripped out.
They get up the court pretty fast, but couldn't get the jumper to fall. Jumper no good. Rebound by Hook. Hook's ball stolen. There should be a jump ball. Klein got on that one. Batchelor will come in for number 12, Hook. Gets it in. That's an easy pass in, but couldn't.
Someone get in on those rebounds.
Get the shot to go in.
Come
Still
on.
Still no good. Rebound the ball. Goes up again, and that's going to be a foul. She's going to be shooting two. Is that like, what, 5 opportunities?
Yeah, and they missed all of them.
Comets are just struggling on trying to block.
Lady Comet fouls on number 3, Megan Evans.
Block out someone.
That'll be Evans' first foul of the game. Put the Tigers up for free throws. Oh, that Tiger's
good.
Old for
Rebound
2.
Rebound by Batchelor. Batchelor, ooh.
Ooh, one of the Tigers went down hard.
Really
40.
Right away past this right she got. She's just trying to get it to Evans.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really hard hit there.
Or that, or it was just really hard and it sounded loud because it's really quiet in here, but you know, give or take.
Evans up on top to Holt on the wing, Holt to Batchelor. I guess they didn't know it was at the end of the quarter. All right, thanks for tuning in. We'll be right back after this short break. All right, welcome back. They're getting ready to start the fourth quarter. The Comets ball out of bounds.
Oh, we're only trailing by 14.
Here comes
we
Evans.
Can make a comeback.
Evans to Holt. Holt to Klein. Klein to Evans on the wing. Evan passes in to Klein. Out to Bachelor into the corner. Back up to
there we go.
Evans.
Evans
drives
movement.
In. Passes to Klein. That's going to be a double dribble by Klein.
Double dribble wasn't good, but seeing a lot of movement in there, it's like the most I've seen so far.
Yeah, there was a lot of ball movement. The Comets are full court pressing here, man to man. Gets it up, and they're driving in. With force, and it's good.
timeout by the Comets. I think he's going to call it. He called a timeout to figure some things out because in that the quarter was over, he probably talked about some things and they didn't do it. So he's going to be like, hey, what's going on? You know?
Yeah.
As you can see, he's getting a little, he's addressing it right now to him. And I'm not sure where he came from. I know Coach Beers first.
Nah, it's Coach.
Coach Burris. That was the coach before.
Yeah, that was Burris before.
And I'm not sure where he came from. It was some school in Muncie, some high school in Muncie, I think.
Sounds about right.
I'm not really sure what high school he really did come from previous coaching.
But yeah, this is Coach Hellman's first
I think it's kind of odd, you know, all, he came all the way down to Fulton to coach the girls' basketball team.
Yeah. Yeah, this is Coach Helmick's first year, so
yeah.
I don't exactly know how to judge how well he's done so far, considering this is the beginning of the season. But from what I heard from Saturday's game, it was pretty good. So
yeah. 13, Alyssa Batchelor. Alyssa Batchelor with the foul right there.
That's her first foul. Free throw's good. See if she can do it again. Nope.
And it doesn't fall. And it's off of White. It's going to be Comets ball.
Evans over the Klein. Klein, good, great pass into Shaylock.
Nice.
And one for Shaylock. Let's see if she can get her free throw to fall.
Pass was good by Krista Shaylock.
Oh, she doesn't
bad
get the
tip.
Ball, but Alyssa.
All but Batchelor on the rebound got stolen. Watcher, it's number 5. Wild throw. Or shot attempt.
Yes, the foul is on 13.
That's going to be the second foul for Batchelor.
Rose's been out for quite some time. I don't think she's been in this third, or was she in the second, in the third quarter at all?
Who?
Roe. She's been out for some time.
I think she was in for most of the third, a decent chunk of it, and then she got traded
okay.
out.
Okay. Evans would dribble up, gets it in the shade lob in the middle. She drives in,
there.
Put up this ball
nice.
For 2 points. That's good. And now she leads the team in points with 9. Carey is called. The Comets ball here. Tries to get it into Klein, but stole. Bad pass.
Travel.
And number 12, Bailey Hook will come in for
11, Holt.
Bailey Hook back in for the Lady Comets.
Injury. All right.
It looks like Holt got injured but on the wrist. On the hand, somewhere around in there. Hook to Evans. Evan drives in. Trying to find somebody. Finds Shayla ball in the corner. Shayla's going to drive baseline. That's going to be a blocking foul by the Tigers.
Lady Tiger fouls on 22. Lindley Prescott.
Goes for it.
Hook. Gets it to Klein. Klein up for the basket. No good. Man.
Watcher.
Ooh, that almost could have been a travel call. Evans dribbling around. Passes the hook. Hook in the Klein. Klein out to Shaylock for the three in the corner. No close. Good. Doesn't fall that time. Ooh, drives right into the hole. Push the ball, let's go. Evans passes the hook on to Wayne, way over the Bachelor. Bachelor shot fake, drives in, but picks up her dribble. Evans saves the ball and Hook recovers. Ball goes all the way over the Bachelor. Evans passes the Bachelor with the three. And it's good! And the three falls.
Three. If I'm right, that'd be the first time she scored this game.
She has 3 points. And timeout is called by the Comets. Or was that by the Tigers?
I wasn't paying attention. I was getting a read on the scoreboard. Okay. Behind by 13. We could come back.
Yeah. We need 4 minutes left, I think.
We could at least try. Resting at 4:41 in the fourth quarter. Comets need to get something rolling here. Only trailing by 13. That's not a lot. That's about 4 threes and a free throw. Someone get on that rebound.
Evans passes over the hook. Hook back to Evans, to Rudisil. Rudisil passes back up to Evans. Evans to Hook. Hook back up to Evans up on top. Passes to Rudisil. Some ball movement up on top. Rudisil looking. And that's going to be out of bounds, but still remains as Comets ball.
Looks like Coach Helmick decided to put Rudisil into play. She's from JV.
There's the Shanlaw back in for the Lady Comets.
Oh, nope, just took her out.
Evans passes to the Hook. Hook back to Evans. Finds Klein in the middle. Klein passes back out to the Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Evans to Hook. Evans with the ball. Back to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb's going to drive baseline.
Oh,
and she's going to get a blocking foul called
that
for
shipped up.
So she's going to go to the line for 1-1. Hopefully she can knock down these two. Knock down the first one to get the second one.
Let's see what she's got.
And she's leading the Comets with 9 points.
I bet she is. Get in there. There we go.
She gets it to fall.
2-1 now.
Yeah, she doesn't get the second one to fall.
2-2 for free throws.
Jenlob. Jasmine Rudisil back in for the
Looks like they're putting the JV player Rudisil, number four, back in to play for Shane Lobb.
Hey, Comets are full court pressing. Still, bad passing. Hook comes up with it. Bachelor has the ball, dribbling, finds Hook out into the other top key. Up on top with Evans with the ball. Evan dribbles over the Bachelor. Bachelor all the way over to the other side of the court to Hook. Hook to Rudisil. Rudisil back to Hook. Evans. Hook to Evans. Evans back to Hook. Hook to Evans. Someone's got to move or something. Drives in. Yes. Evans with the three.
Oh,
no good.
Out.
And that was our first three of the night, too. Yeah, exactly. 3 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter. And the Comets trail 37-23.
I think we got Rowe back in for Hook.
Also, you got Cousins, number 23 for the Tigers, is back in too. Looks like Shane Lobb's going to come into the game.
Free throw's no good by the Tiger.
Krista will come in for Rudisil, the freshman, number four. And the second one falls. That puts him at 38-23. Bachelor with the ball over to Evans. Evans fake pass, but back to Bachelor. Shane Lobb with the three, no good.
Overshot.
Airballing. Bad pass, and that's going to be a turnover. Comets ball. 2 minutes and 40 seconds remaining here in the fourth quarter. I'm not sure who they play next. Do you know who they?
I do not know.
Is it Saturday or Friday game?
It's Friday.
Stopped, and Bachelor comes out with the rebound. Bachelor, ooh, bad pass. Tries to find Evans, but Cousins comes out with the steal up to.
Yeah, number 13, Bachelor, up for her free throws.
It'll be 1-1. Doesn't get it to fall.
1-2 on her free throws.
Reaching foul by Rudisil.
Fouls on number four, Jasmine Rudisil.
That's her third foul since coming in.
For the Lady Comets.
That will trade her out for Shane Lobb.
Gets it to fall.
Good. See if she can do it again.
Nope. Rebound by Rowe. Rowe will get it up to Evans. Evans passes to Klein on the wing. Klein passes to
Bachelor, Bachelor drives, little drive, gets it to Rowe. Rowe will dribble around. Will still remain Comets ball.
Oh, pass is almost stolen. Couldn't remain control of the ball.
Cousins bringing it up for the Tigers. Cousins will get rid of it. It's a turnover by Cousins. Shane Long with the steal. Passes up the Bachelor for the three. And
she's
ball.
Got it. Nice three.
That's Bachelor's second three of the night. She's
racking up the points there. Nice.
58 seconds remain here in the fourth quarter.
Well,
Comets trail 26-39.
Well, for Friday's game, we'll be taking on North White.
North White, all right. I don't believe I will be there.
Well, good to know.
Sadly.
And Maddox is over here praising because he gets to actually commentate.
It's kind of
funny
fun.
Because, like, Maddox never wanted to commentate football games, and now here he is for basketball. And now he always wants to do it. I don't understand him.
I don't know. I just don't know what the allure is. Yeah.
I think he might have a girlfriend on the Comets team. So.
Oh yeah.
I think he might want to like talk about her. I don't know.
Well, I'll have to remember that and make sure he keeps quiet about it Friday.
Yeah. And make sure he does commentate.
So, right, yeah. Right.
Oh, boy.
Let's go. That's Coach's spot right here.
Gets in the Cousins. Cousins gonna go up, but Evans comes up with the. She tipped it out of her hands. Gets in the Cousins.
Watch.
Cousins.
Ooh. That was a bad shot.
Not the shot she wanted. But Evans will drive up, and she won't get that one to fall.
That's
gets her own
get
rebound,
the rebound.
Goes back up, but still no good.
Come on. Oh, she's open.
I thought she might have, Cousins might shoot that, but.
I think they're just going to run out the clock.
5 seconds remain here.
Yep.
All right, well, there's your game. PU Tigers win 39, Comets 26. To give you guys a little recap of who scored, Rowe had 7 points, Hook had 2, Klein had 1, Shane Lobb had 10, and Bachelor had 6 for the night. And Shane Lobb will lead the Comets in points tonight. We'll see you guys next Friday. My name is Gam Rensler here along with
Dakota Hayden
and your filmer Maddox Sider. We'll see you this Friday. Thanks for tuning to RTC TV 4.